Have you ever felt that sheer panic when you think you've been left out, excluded, alienated? You're scrolling through the old Instagram, as one does, and you come across a picture of friends. They're so cute. They're smiling. Oh my God, they look like they're having so much fun. Wait, where is this? Is it a club? Or like a circus? Why wasn't I invited? Hello, old insecurities. Care to jump to the worst conclusion with me? Are they tired of me? Did I say something? Are they just pretending to like me? Maybe there's a logical reason for this. They were planning a surprise party for me, but it's not anywhere near my birthday. You like the picture, pretending it doesn't bother you. You're dreading seeing them again. Should you even bring it up? You decide to play it cool, you know, like you don't care. You try to gather intel, but casually. So, what'd you do the other night? Oh yeah, just hung out with the gang, yep. Sounds cool. You're waiting for some epic apology. Like, oh my God, I totally forgot to invite you. I'm so sorry. Or even, oh, I didn't really think it was your thing. Anything would be fine. And maybe you didn't want to go out to whatever it was, but that invitation would have made you feel wanted, appreciated. The frustration builds up until it's impeding your every thought. You can't even enjoy lunch. And then that anxiety turns into resentment, but it shouldn't. Because them leaving you out, it probably wasn't on purpose. But the rough truth is, we're only the center of our own individual worlds, and everyone's scared of being left out.
Thank you.